Rubbing this cream in. Okay. rubbing it in your face a bit. This should just calm your face and make your face very clean and clear. So any blemishes or any under skin acne that you might have are going to just go away. Perfect. So how does that feel? Oh, I think I missed a spot. Just right there on your nose. Perfect. So we have everything done now. Now I'm just going to close this up like it was. Put it up there so it's out of our way for our lovely photo shoot. And now I want to whiten your teeth. You're going to be smiling in your photos, right? Okay, I was just making sure. So, we're gonna start with some whitening gel. Yes. So, I have these different products that are going to be used to whiten your teeth. So, I have this mouth guard that's going to go in your mouth, and I'm going to be using this white gel for speed cleaning. We're gonna leave this in for about a minute and a half, okay? So we're going to fill that up, and then we're going to be using this teeth whitener. It's an ultraviolet light that will whiten your teeth very nicely, okay? Oh yeah, don't look at that, it's quite bright. So let's open that up. And we're just going to put some here, and then on the bottom, we're just putting some here. Perfect, now let's just put this tray in your mouth. Very good. Perfect. Close this up. And now, since that is in your mouth, I'm just going to put this in top of that, okay? Perfect. So let's just put that, oh, okay, right in your mouth. Perfect. So now that that is there, that's going to help in aiding the whitening process of your teeth, okay? Yes. So, next. I have some chapstick here, but you have all that in your mouth, so we can't do that right now while it's whitening. Okay. I just want to put this Mercedes-Benz cologne or perfume on you. It has quite a lovely scent. Oh, it's very gender neutral. So you can definitely smell it. You could still smell with all of that whitening in your mouth. So just smell it. Yes, I love the smell. So, I'm just going to put this right here and right here on both the wrists, okay? So, this is a dabber. Let's just put it some on your neck. Dab, 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 dab. Perfect. Now let's just hold out your left wrist. Excellent. So now I just want you to hold out your right wrist. a scent into my photo shoots just to give you something to remember the photo shoot by. And when you smell better, you just feel better. So I use it as a confidence booster for my clients, and it seems to work great because every photo shoot that I've used it, all the pictures come out really well, and my clients end up really enjoying the results. So I feel that you have to live the moment in order to relive it through photographs. So I feel that your teeth whitening is just about done. How does it feel? Okay. So let's just take this machine out. Okay. Now I'm going to take that tray out. Now. Okay. So now you could spit in this cup. And then the rest of it, do you want to? Okay. So we're just gonna throw that out. And we're gonna put this tray in the to be washed and clean. Yes. So now we have all of that done. Oh yeah. You want another piece of gum? Do you want one before we start your photo shoot? Well, you could definitely have one after your photo shoot. I know that you might not want gum in your mouth when you're having your photo shoot. Okay. Well, I guess we'll wait then. So, this photo shoot is going to be very slow and relaxing. Yes. So, based off of the online form that you filled out for our lovely photo clinic, I chose a camera that I feel is the best for your needs. So I chose this cool vintage, nice camera. It has an LCD screen, and it pictures look very nice and oldish. Yes, it's a very lovely camera. This was my first camera as being a photographer. Now I have very good cameras, but for you and what you're looking for, based off of your survey that you filled out over there, I feel that this is your best bet. So, just going to put this camera on and let's just start it up. So. Yes, it's a little bit automated. Comes out like that. I think it's very nice. So this camera is very old, so the pictures are going to take a little while to develop, and then I could show you them after. So for our lighting scene here, I am going to be using flash in your photos. So is that okay? Okay. Then let's start with your first photo. So just tilt your head like this, and a little bit here. Perfect. Now smile like casual, but stern. Very professional, nice. And tilt your head a little like this. Okay. A little like that. Perfect. Let's do another picture. So I'm just gonna look at this one. Perfect. Let's do another. It's a very nice picture. So all these pictures look very good. So, I'm going to take the flash off now, and we're going to do a few dark pictures, so let's just zoom in a bit. Let's just get this photo. Very good. Let's just get this one. Okay, let's get this one. So let's get a few more with flash, okay? Okay. Very good. Yes, I like this photo. And yes, I really like these photos. Decide when to use the flash as well. Sometimes the flash shouldn't be used and it's used very lightly so that the human eye can't even see it. So just three more pictures. Lovely. One very up close. So we could just review some of them very quick. Oh, you like that picture? I'm glad. How about that one? And these? Oh, okay. They look very nice. Okay, I'm glad. And this one too. Okay. I'm so glad that they look very nice. And I'm glad that you chose me to take your pictures. So let's just close up our camera. And I will be sending you these photos very soon. They came out very lovely. And your face is perfect. So thank you so much for coming in today. It was lovely meeting you. And you can have this pack of gum if you really like it. So here you go. Yeah, I'll just put it on this table for you. So I hope you have a great day, and I hope that your photo shoot was just spectacular. I hope that you really liked it. Okay, well, thank you so much. I will be in touch with your photos.